Day two begins with an early start for the Young Turk.
Milind, you're also following him outside of home. You're going with him
For his rallies, yes. His rallies, and he has so many of them.
Hmm. He's been with them since the last year, I don't know how long. It's good you get to go with him. I don't do any of those.
Why don't you?
Because I've never called really for it. I asked a few times, should I come? Can I come? They're like, listen, it's just too chaotic for you to come in for these. So.
But wouldn't it sort of help him?
No, I've never sort of gone into those areas, so I don't think me being there helps.
Doesn't help.
I don't think so.
And do you have the time?
Now I do, but I don't want to unnecessarily cause. You know, there's a lot of resource strain also when they're moving around like this for me to.
Well, he has a small truck. You can just hop into the truck.
But that truck is already. Have you seen what it looks like? I've seen pictures. And I dread to be anywhere around it. I don't know where we'll be pushed and shoved. Because the focus is him, right? So then all of us will be like...
If you are his wife, they'll take care of you.
Like I don't think so. So I'm not even putting myself out there. We have some juice, guys. This is what he eats every morning.
Brown bread is what
I have some oats and banana.
Banana, eggs. And I eat this.
So who's the boss at home? I mean, who wears pants at home?
She does. I mean, I think, like all smart men, just give in.
But these days you're working on the sequel of your movie.
Yeah, I finished it.
Would you allow him to do the music for your movie? Do you trust
we've
him that much with his music?
We've asked him, in fact. And he gave us some interesting feedback which did get used in the film.
Although I don't know much about what kind of music is going to work. Mm. But there's some basic inputs I can always provide in terms of how to, you know, from childhood I've been a creative guy. I mean, my background actually is a very creative background. But it's fair to say, I mean, modesty aside, I have a good ear and eye for the creative arts, you know. So whether it's a movie, whether it's, I think politics also is creative ultimately. So we get ready and
yes, and then we.
So that's it, guys. See you in a bit.
It's time for Milind Deora to hit the road. And he starts with a padyatra through the colonies of Worli.
There are areas like the Pedder Road, the Nepean Sea Road, the areas which are the plush areas in Worli, even here in Lower Parel, I do not see you going to any of these big buildings. You're only moving in your slums. Do you not bother to go and tell our canvas for votes in these big buildings? So are these people not going to vote for you at all? Or you are very confident that they're only going to vote for you?
No candidate besides me is covering every section of South Mumbai society, whether it's the towers, whether it's slums, whether it's chawls. Every other candidate is focused only on one section.
Milind Yora then heads to the Gateway of India, squeezing time out for an interview with a television channel.
Chalo, Lajpat, Elephanta, Lajpat.
But the day doesn't end just there. Next, Milind heads to the buzzing Muhammad Ali Road for a Jan Sabha.
बोले तूने क्या किया? तो बोले मैंने एहसान किया. बोले किस पे एहसान किया? तो बोले चूहे पे एहसान किया. अरे बोले एहसान करना है तो शेर पर करो, चूहे से करोगे तो यही नतीजा मिलेगा. वोट देना है तो मिलिंद देवा को दीजिए, उसका फायदा आम को होगा.
और मुझे पूरा यकीन है कि आने वाले दिनों में आप दोबारा 3 मरतबा मुझे एक मौका देंगे और ये हैट्रिक मिलिंद देवड़ा का हैट्रिक नहीं होगा, ये हैट्रिक मुंबई के हर सेक्युलर नागरिक का हैट्रिक होगा. शुक्रिया, जय हिंद. After an entire day of rigorous campaigning, Milind Yora makes his way to the Trident for a corporate meeting.
Sir, how are you?
Nice to see you again.
Same here, sir.
Since we are not allowed to go inside, wishing you all
thank
the
you,
very
Mega.
Best.
Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you for taking
thank
our
you.
Time for
Thanks
us.
Thanks for being with me today.
Thank
Take
you.
Care.
Thank
bye,
you,
bye,
sir.
Bye.
Wish you best. Thanks. Bye.
Thanks.